It's very exciting and fulfilling to be part of the change driving sustainability and making a real impact every day. Our major emission reductions stem from several innovative projects that align with Schneider Electric's supplier decarbonization initiative, the Zero Carbon Project. Let's walk you through our journey. Our first major initiative focuses on renewable energy. We secured renewable energy through a power purchase agreement, investing in a hybrid plant that includes both wind and solar energy. As a result, we are proud to say that by the end of 2024, we are sourcing 91% of our electricity from renewable sources. Next, we implemented a waste heat recovery system that captures heat from our heat treatment operations and compressor operations. This initiative has led to an energy saving of 1,233 megawatt hours. We redesigned the seal quench furnaces to reduce its thermal mass. This resulted in 50% energy improvement. We also adopted an automated power changeover system to minimize fossil fuel consumption, yielding an annual emission reduction of 123 tons. Through these transformative projects, we have achieved Scope 1 and Scope 2 emission intensity reduction of 49.5% between 2021 and 2023. This journey has been enhanced by invaluable support from Schneider Electric. They have provided us with technical training on calculating our carbon footprint, access to digital emission calculators, various workshops, and on-site support by their sustainable procurement teams. Together, we are committed to making a lasting impact on our environment, paving the way for a sustainable future. And we are just getting started.